We are going to learn about element of integration. The integration x over to x1 f of x dx given the area under the curve of y equal to f of x between x equal to x0 and x equal to x1. The expression of f of x dx gives the element of area. Similarly, elements of length, mass and volume can be defined. Okay guys, thanks for watching.